I am Dr. Indra Mohan, head of the Department of General Surgery at Sunshine Hospitals. Till now we were talking about the lumps in the breast. There is another aspect of diseases of the breast wherein there is some secretion coming out of the nipple during the person when she is not lactating, when she is not nursing a baby. Maybe she is an unmarried lady, maybe she is finished her having deliveries and all. The patient can have watery discharge, patient can have a yellowish color liquid coming out, patient can have blood stained liquid coming out of the nipple when she is either bathing or when she is examining the breast. This is also not supposed to be neglected. We are supposed to reach the surgeon who will take the liquid which is coming out for slide examination and send it for cytological examination and prove that there is nothing serious about it. And there are, subsequently I'll narrate, there are separate types of surgery where the duct papilloma, what we call, can reduce this liquid coming out of the breast nipple. So this duct papilloma has to be operated as a microsurgery called microdoquectomy. So we go into the nipple, down the nipple, we go into the substance of the breast and we just remove that particular duct which was throwing out this liquid and send it for biopsy. And once that is proved as not cancerous, we are done with it. The disease is treated and the patient will stop the secretions coming out of the breast. The other aspect of surgeries for lumps of the breast, as I told, after we evaluate that whether it is innocent or malignant, the innocent surgeries, innocent breast lumps are operated very straightforward way. They just go and we operate and remove the lump and do the scar incision closure with a nice plastic surgery type so that the scar is minimal, and then the surgery will be completed and we send the lump for biopsy and get it confirmed that it is not malignant. In case the surgery is for a malignant tumor, these are different types depending on the stage of the tumor. That is, if the breast lump is got also along with it and glands in the axilla or glands in the neck, then there are different types of surgery. So we do either a simple mastectomy or where we remove the entire breast along with the lump in the breast. Then another thing is the simple mastectomy with additional axillary clearance, means we extend the skin incision from all the way down to the breast into the axilla, where the axilla also we go and remove the glands, and that includes the total removal of the breast. That is total mastectomy with axillary clearance. That is the standard this thing. The other ones are modified radical mastectomy, Manchester's mastectomy. All these are different varieties. Technically we name them, but for a common man, we again want to tell you that simple tumors are treated, simple incision and then the closure. And for a malignant tumor, we do a simple mastectomy or modified mastectomy or mastectomy with axillary clearance. And of course, as you know, once the malignancy is confirmed, we also have to couple it with chemotherapy and radiotherapy. Sunshine.